Cześć, nazywam się Gosia Ardest i jestem kierowcą wyścigowym. W nadchodzącym sezonie będę startować w pucharze Audi Sport TT Cup.
My motorsport adventure started quite late. I was 16 years old when I started doing karting. I spent 2 years in National Karting League, and yeah, in 2015 I started doing Audi Sport TT Cup, and I'm with Audi Sport TT Cup family for the second year. I'm really happy about that. The thing I really love in motorsport is the thing that I can compete. I love to race, I like to overtake, so that's the thing that is bringing me more and more fun.
Yeah, Gosha's really fast, I mean, and also really fit, I have to say. I mean, we did together the fitness camp, and I was really surprised how fit she is, and I think she can be in the top spot this year.
So for this season in Audi Sport TT Cup, my goal is to be in top 10 in general classification at the end of the season. But my dream is to become a DTM driver one day.